Hallelujah, hallelujah. Your friend and pastor, Samson Benon Kaboko, right here at Set Free. I pray you get blessed in this 1-2 minutes. I want to assure you today that you can find grace. At a time when the whole world was wicked, when God was regretting why he had created the world, and when people were living a life that is totally the opposite of what the Lord expects, and the Lord was angry. The Bible says in Genesis chapter 6, verses 8, but Noah found grace in the eyes of the Lord. I want to tell you, child of God, you can find grace. You can tap into his grace. You can be different in this generation, in these times when God is bitter, when God is angry, when God is planning mischief, when God is planning to annihilate man, when God is planning to destroy the earth. You can find mercy. You can find grace. You can escape the snare of the wicked one. You can escape the mighty hand that comes to destroy. You can escape it by finding grace. And how do we find grace? By leading a repentant life. By breaking down. I want to implore you this hour, break down. Tell him, Daddy, I am sorry. Daddy, forgive me. Daddy, I need a new beginning. Daddy, renew my life. And let me tell you, you will find grace. And as God continues with the destruction plan, you will not be part of that plan. May God bless you as you repent in Jesus' name.